Whoo, daddy. What's up, everybody? My name is Matt. Welcome back to Bold Brew Gaming. Hope you're having a fantastic day, and if not, see if we can make it a little bit better. So I forgot to mention something on Tuesday's episode. You might have noticed that the beard is gone. The reason for that is I'm on some very powerful acne medication that makes you very dry all over the place. Imagine a sponge, but like without water, then you know what I'm talking about. You may or may not have noticed, I don't know how visible it is on this camera, but my lips are very chapped, fucking hurts. And also, like, the beard was, you know, a little bit grown out, but it was also getting very flaky. And you have problems with that anyway when you're trying to grow out your facial hair. And I was not about to go through a year, because I'm basically going to be under the influence of this drug for a year. So I was like, this ain't the year to be trying to grow this out, because it's going to be gross, it's going to be flaky all the time, and I just didn't want to deal with it. So that's why it's gone. So next year, around the same time, around my birthday, I will shave, and then we'll go a year and see where my beard gets. But until then, I'm going to keep it relatively clean shaven. I like shaking the camera a lot. I got a mead. So, this is the cranberry one. So, we'll see. I haven't eaten in a while, so we'll see how this affects me. I mean, it's not a mead. It's water. YouTube, don't fuck me. By the way, oh, God, I forgot I was in the spotlight. Thank you, everyone, for watching my last two videos a lot. By the way, Hannah pointed out to me, she was like, yo, your last few videos got a lot of views. And I was like, but then I looked them up, and, like, the Far Alone Sales one had like over 100, which is my first video, by the way, to go into the triple digits, other than that one video I did a while ago on TikTok and Facebook. And I was like, wow, that's really cool. And she was like, yeah, maybe you got botted. It's like, yeah, I fucking guess maybe that's a possibility. Or maybe people are just enjoying me. But either way, humans or bots, thank you very much all the same. So now we are looking for, we got to kill Silas Corncob, where, I don't know where my objective is anymore, but we got to kill him, just to hang around the store called Rapture Records in the upstairs. Oh, okay, we actually accidentally went by his place earlier, if I can figure out a way back to it. Yeah, here we go. Strangely out of place Russian shit. But yeah, so we gotta complete this one guy's masterpiece, and then inevitably we're gonna go up against him, then we're gonna whack his nuts, and then, oh yeah, baby, the fucking serenade. Magic to my ears. Hey, are you ready yet? Last time you said you weren't. What the fuck is this? Oh! Who the fuck are you? Come here. Where are you? Also, how do I get in there? Am I gonna have to explore? God damn it. Oh, wait, this door is open now. Okay, that. Jesus Christ. Ah. Damn, boy. Hey! Jesus Christ, she's dead, man. That's right, I got shooters out here, you fucking bitch. Give me that glue. I'm gonna eat that. Can't carry any more proximity mines. That blows. That's a rip, my boy. Thanks for your battery. Okay, so I may be an idiot. I forgot. We were already in here last time because that door opened and we came out here. We had to photograph the dead guy. Am I just stupid? I ask this question all the time like I expect a different fucking answer. All right. Yeah, I'll spill it on my phone.
Thank you.
Give me phone. Swear to God, I'll beat you. Alright, so I see boy double fat, but, oh, we do actually still have little sisters. Calm with that. That's the button we want. Hey, big boy. Hey, big boy. Aww, what a sweetie. How the fuck is that a bee? Oh, maybe it's not a bee. Maybe it's like, it's the level of research you currently have. I hadn't thought about that before. As opposed to being, like, the quality of your photo, you know what I'm saying? Aw, poor guy. One's his little Oh. Well, Here we go again, motherfucker. Jesus fucking Christ, he hits hard. Oh, fuck me. Jesus Lord, please. Alright, another weapon. This, fuck, that's the same weapon. Where are you? Oh boy, that ain't the play, dog. That ain't the play. One more. Oh, fucking delicious. I got some money. Wait, where are you? There you are. Come here. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! Get in that fucking tube. I want more goddamn teddy bears. That reminds me, we do have a teddy bear waiting for us somewhere, don't we? With goodies inside.
You saved me.
Yeah, no shit, kid. Okay, so that got me off track. Poseidon Plaza, this is what we're looking for. And this is the teddy bear. Oh! Oh, it's nice! Better hypnotize Big Daddy, I guess. Oh boy, what are we doing here? How did I spill meat on my monitor? Jesus Christ, why are there so fucking many of y'all just hanging around, dog? Where's my... Goddamn, I don't even know what I'm fucking doing anymore. So, there's still one little sister to be found. Are you about to pull her, like, out of the wall? Okay. Regardless, I have a mission to accomplish, and we've been fucking around for too goddamn long. Holy fuck! Is this the way to Poseidon's Plaza? Alright, so I got this, Ooh. Yeah, I remember your ass. So I got this thing, and when you stand still... Whoa! Go invisible! How about that shit? Oh, so now we can hot... Alright, man, you scared me. Where the fuck is... I guess it's upstairs. Oh, Jesus Christ, lady. One of these days, I'm gonna learn how to play this fucking game. There you are. How much research you give me? I also got an upgrade. Yeah, photographer's eye. Nah. There we go, ma'am. Alright, I'm hearing another big... Jesus Christ. Well, while we're here... Hell yeah. Okay, so this fucking guy is hanging around a pizza parlor. Is that what I heard? It's so-called Rapture Records. Okay, we gotta look for Rapture Records. Oh! Ooh. Yeah. Hack. Oh yeah. I am a fucking god. You guys ever seen this much fucking speed, bro? Top 10 hackers on the planet, and I'm number fucking zero. Wait a second. Yeah, there we go. See, you can't hide shit from me, baby. Where is it? Where's the next one? Right there. Boom. I already saw it. I was just fucking giving y'all a run for the money. How about that? Oh, I thought I was fucked for a second. No, I fucking didn't. Jesus Christ, right in front of you. Yeah. Wait, is this even... God damn it. I got so caught up sucking my own dick. Oh, another one of these. Nah, that ain't me. Okay. Hey, if you say so, I'm down. Search a trash can? Nothing. Alright, that's good. Time to get pissed on. I mean off. But like with alcohol. Where is, can I steal your money? Alright, hold on. Wait, I gotta focus here. Nah, how could I forget about Jasmine?
I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing?
Oh, he's in there.
I loved you, dude. Oh.
Oh, he was in here. Not currently. Oh, Jesus Christ, the fucking grandmother. All right, can't turn that off. Hopefully it's not copyrighted. Fine gin, you say? Yeah, bro, that kind of fucked up there, eh? All right, is that all there was to have in here? Oh, there was a pregnancy. Boring. And a bunch of fucking dollars. That's not boring. I can buy more liquor with that. Rodriguez? Yo, bro. Wait a second. Oh, damn. I zapped him in the ass. He didn't give a fuck. Brother. What the fuck is up with you? Ow! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Dude, I would like to blame the alcohol, but I don't think I'm that fucked up. Oh, that was a little sister. I'm gonna come back for you. Don't go anywhere. Get back here, you stupid son of a bitch. Oh, I'm a fucking do it to him. I'm gonna do it to him. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, that wasn't enough for you, huh? That wasn't enough for you, huh? Get your fucking ass back here. That's what I fucking thought. That's what I fucking thought. God damn, chief. Oh, fuck, yeah, that's right, I gotta take a picture of him. Why the hell am I so broke for fucking ammo right now? You flutter all around the fort. Yeah, no shit, bro. It's literally what you're making me do. You're an angel. Brother! Never painted an angel. Maybe I should. I didn't fucking ask, first of all. Bro, where can I get ammo from? I'm gonna have to use this fucking crossbow like it's Assassin's Creed. Where the fuck is this other guy? Where's my corn? Sorry, I just shit horror. No, come back! Hey, can you bring me another mead? Thank you! She's so fucking sweet to me, bro. Just like all of you are. God damn it, I love all of you. And if any of my friends are watching this, no, I'm not saying that because I'm drunk. But, for... Oh, bro. What? Any kind. Any flavor, baby. We can't even taste anymore. I can't even fucking see straight. But, my friends all... Like, I'm the lovey drunk. Like, my friends know I'm fucked up when I'm like, oh, I love you guys. But, I'm not saying it because I'm fucked up. I'm saying it because I mean it, all right? I love you. Ooh, honey time. Hell yeah. Wait, give me one second. Vomits. Oh, God. Holy fuck, bro. That's a thick ass, chief. That's a thick. Get the fuck out of my. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. I was just trying to admire, bro. I was just fucking Myron. Bro, you got it thick. Damn. Camel so fat. Jesus. What the fuck? Bro. Hold on. It's okay. Check this out. I'm fucking rich. Vandalism? What did I vandalism? Who the fuck vandalize? Huh? I was just checking out Big Daddy's big fucking caboose. Bro, I've really been sleeping on this motherfucking bow. What, you can't recover your arrows? What kind of ass crack is that? Nah, don't tell me that. Don't give me none of that shit. Oh, fuck that. I'm just auto-hacking. This motherfucking save had $17 in it. $17. $17! I stole more than that from your fucking counter. And that, it said $17. $17. What the fuck? I wasted an auto hack on that. Brother, get the fuck on somewhere, bro. Glue. Whoa. Some bitch just ran in front of that. I want it. How do I get back there? I don't fucking know. I don't have the patience to find it out either. Oh. Oh, Rapture Records.
Tell the old crows music cooks better than it sounds.
All right. Wait a second. I bought a lot of... Oh, it's a bomb! Ooh, I was very right. That was a bomb. I second-guessed myself. I mean, I'm just vibing, dog. Whoa, sir. I don't want to spend time with anyone's... Actually, that's a lie. I would love to spend time with some kittens. But I feel like his kittens aren't kittens, you know what I'm saying? Wait. Oh... I'm invisible. What a fucking tool, bro! Oh, does pulling out something make me not invisible? Skeet! Alright, this isn't the weapon that I wanted, but it's the weapon that I got. Get your ass down here. Where are you? Where are you, sweet pea? Where the fuck are you? Huh? Huh? Yeah, got a little toasty. Got a little toasty. Yeah, I know it's all a game. I fucking bought the damn thing. You don't need to tell me twice. I know what I spent my money on, maybe. Is there a fucking way out of here? Can I get, like, another bomb? Can I grenade jump in this game? Is that stuff? Ooh. Hell yeah. What the fuck is that? A teddy bear? Limp. Excuse me, Mr. Sir. I think you and I have some unfinished business. Bro, your voice is like not coming from where it should, huh? Damn, Cobb. Oh, you was caught lacking, Chief. There you go. Brother, I can't wait to fucking kill you. Goddamn it. Ooh. Is this anti-personnel? Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Gonna heal up. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. I can already feel it. Oh, you fucked it up, you goddamn loser, bro. No. Fuck. Yeah, I got that upgraded. Oh, daddy. No, please. Brother, the lack of a motherfucking sprint button is just really chapping my craps in this game. Shoot the gun, thank you, sir. We don't have all day here. Oh, wasted. Give me your fucking... God damn. For a second, I thought I shot the kid to death. Jesus Christ. Honey flavored. I dripped it on my pants. Oh, God. Thank you. You're fucking welcome.
Thank you for helping me.
It's what I do, man. I'm happy to fucking... Kid, do you happen to have any shotgun ammo? I know that's a really weird thing to ask, but, like, I'm kind of desperate. This shotgun's really fun to use, and my lack of ability to use it really makes me sad in the pants. Oh, did I get it? You fucking slut.
Let me try again.
Yeah, try again. Come here. Boom. How about that?
How about it?
Now, skate shoot.
Yeah, I got me a birdie.
These motherfuckers are everywhere, bro, and I don't have the ammo. I do have the time. I can edit out as much as I want, but I don't have the ammo. I don't even know where to buy the ammo. It's probably because I'm dumb, but it's like not at the fucking shop thing. You know what I'm saying? It's not here. Look at this. All this stuff, all this special stuff, bro. I just need the normal lead, okay? Wait, there's a big boy here, but I don't care. I already rescued everybody. All right, not my motherfucking problem anymore, dog. It's not even my problem. Is this a healing state? No, it's not.
Is that my
card? No, the camera. Have I already maxed this out? I have not. But move faster and swing the wrench, dude. I don't use the fucking. See, this is what I use. That's what I like. I don't want to hack the vending machine. Thank you. Oh, yes. I'm a genius. Ooh, more of this. Don't mind if I do. Oh, a lot more alcohol. Don't. Whoa. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm just shooting. Where are you going? Fucking nowhere. Ah! Jesus, man. Can't just step on a brother like that. That's the Fallout logo. Okay. Following the arrow now, please and thank you. I'd like to get these objectives done. Through here? Oh, right. Yes, this thing. Gotcha. Bonk. Yes, I know. What's Jesus Christ.
You don't like it, do you?
I mean...
You be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you. Screw all you fucking donors.
Please don't.
Here's what I say to all of you.
What? What?
Fly away, little
moth. Fly. What's the motherfucking... What's the, Jesus Christ, bro? What's the motherfucking problem? What's the deal? What's the deal? Yeah, you got shit for me? How you gonna send people out here fucking slacking? What, do I have to beat all your boys up? Huh? Come on. Come on. Come on. This is just sad. I don't even know your fucking name. Much less your people's name. Oh! Dog. The sad thing... The sad thing is he's sending them out here with nothing. And it's not sad for them. It's sad for me. Because my brother, I'm burning through supplies here, okay? You see this shit? You see all your fucking dead folks here? Like, look at this bitch. You couldn't have given her, like, some fucking extra ammo, huh? Look at this fuck! Is that a plunger? Dude, come on. Come on. Ah, see? He had some fucking shoddy ammo. Are we done yet? Okay, I need you to pull the trigger. Here we go. See? That was just to give them an edge. Huh? Huh? Is that it? Is that it? You want more? Oh, fuck yeah. Send out more people like that bitch. Hmm? Oh, that was delicious. Moss? Oh, well, that was it. Yeah, I mean, you know, it's alright. I got a few grenades out of it. Some shotgun ammo.
The birth is so close now.
The birth?
The labor pains can blur the judgment.
I'm not a midwife, chief. I'm just gonna start yanking your shit out. That's how it works, man. Think about it. Bro, shut the fuck up. I'm trying to complete a masterpiece here. Hey, we did it. Hey, buddy. You happy now, huh? We did your piece. Let me get some of this. Oh, beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, sir. More, please. Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah, give me some more. Give me more. Oh, just like that. Oh, yeah. Oh, gorgeous. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, my sir. Gorgeous. Look at you and your masterpiece. Ah, yes. Ah, yes. Oh, fuck. I forgot I get a gift. Thanks, man.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear.
You know.
You may avail yourself upon one of my lessons as a token of our confidence. If you had become my one and true, you might have been worthy of...
I wish I had subtitles.
My most private...
Your most private what, bro? Wow, a perk. That's delicious. Medical Expert 2? I wish I knew what I already had. I think... Yeah, that's Medical Expert. Alright, good. I'm tempted to kill you. Should I kill him?
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age.
A dog's age. Oh, look at all that shotgun ammo! Damn! Oh. Oh. Oh, he's about to give me a run for my money. Beware, a splicer is trying to heal at a health station. Oh, you about to give me a little, a little fucking runaround, eh? You about to give me a little runaround, eh? We can do that. We can do it.
Damn, he's a powerful one, Lance. He's a powerful one. He's got the fucking spice. Where is he? Where is he? I just heard him. Oh, fuck. He's right here. Yeah, yeah. Get it. Get it. Get it. Don't you run from me. Don't you run from me.
Damn, son. That's a fucking rip. Oh, muse key. Okay. Is that the place that we saw upstairs that we couldn't get into before? Huh? I'm gonna go check that out real quick. I'll be right back. Oh, look at that! It's all open now. Bro, I can't carry any more film. I'm fucking rich! Is there any, like, cool shit in here? I mean, I just waxed the man for this. I got film. Requiem for something. We got glue. I'm gonna sniff that. Just kidding, kids. Don't do jokes. Electric flesh. Supercharge your body with electric flesh, the ultimate electricity enhancement. Insulate yourself from harm with new EF. Nah, I'm gonna keep what I got, but I'll review it later, maybe. Alright, let's see what this next part of the game has in store for us, because, we've been in this part for quite a while. Actually, we haven't. I'm just, you know, slow at processing things. So what's our goal? Okay, this area is way too... Oh, wait, no, never mind. Never mind, it's not too big. I'm not stupid. Yes! Okay, I know where we're going, because we're probably going back to that one spot that the homeboy locked us out of before, right? Now, the trick is finding my way back to that spot. Ah, through here? Gorgeous, gorgeous, thank you very much. Dude, you fucking pack light, dog. You don't have shit. That's a recording. All right, I got duped. They had me. They had me. Got to admit. Okay, so now we can actually fucking haul butt cheeks. You know what I'm saying? Hephaestus, let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. It's not. Why must you make my dick soft? Why must you take the fucking weenie out of my weenie? It's gone, okay? No more. It's gone. I literally just said it's not drinking and driving. That thing's fucking automated. I'm not the fucking pilot of the plane, okay? I didn't crash the fucking ship into the water, okay? I'm not the reason I'm fucking here. I literally crashed. Everyone's dead, okay? And I just fucking take the light. I'm like a lighthouse. Beautiful. I'm saved. No, I go into the fucking ocean depths, okay? And yeah, yeah. All right, I got a fucking drinking problem. So fucking what? All things considered, I'm faring pretty well. I don't do plastic surgery that literally replaces my fucking flesh with plastic, do I? No, I don't. All right? Why do you treat me this way? Why do you do this to me? I treat you so fucking well. I love you. And you beat me. Depression. On the bright side, though, a little bit of a side note. Check that fucking shit out, bro. We got Battlefield 2042 coming. I guess my dick hard. If they fuck this one up, I'm gonna be pissed. All right, let's get back into it. Let's see how fucking far back we have to go. Let's see how far inside of me my weenie is gonna get. Oh, right here. Okay. Okay, not as bad as last time, gotta admit. Bro, what the fuck? You have not rescued or harvested any little sisters on his deck. You need Adam from them to become more powerful. You should not leave without getting more Adam. Wait.
You're almost there. The sphere to Ryan is up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. He's a real lunatic. He's a wolf psychopath.
You. Yeah.
Yeah. Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on
you. You
has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit.
You.
So say hi to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Oh! Ho! 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 You do this to me! You do this to me! You do this to me! Brother! My fucking voyages! Listen to me! They did this to me! Okay? You reset! You reset the entire fucking level. The entire I assassinated four fucking people. I took pictures of their dead bodies and placed them in a fucking art exhibit. I am traumatized, okay? Again, I just said this shit. Did I not? I say, I didn't ask to be in a fucking plane crash. Huh? Did I want to find Nemo? No, I fucking didn't. Did I want to do it a second time? No, I didn't. Did I want to go to the lighthouse? No, I literally want to go from point A to point B. That's all I fucking wanted in my life, huh? But plane got a crash. And I'm here. I don't know what the fuck my profession is. I don't think I'm a hitman. For some reason, I keep having visions of people on a farm. That shit doesn't matter. I just waxed four people. And you tell me I gotta do it again? I waxed five people. I killed that crazy fuck. I did all that shit. I accomplished that. That's mine. I have a trophy on the wall. A fucking bobblehead with a stupid fucking baseball bat sitting on it. Okay? Because I whacked that ass. And now I go to my fucking trophy cabinet. It's not even fucking there anymore. Huh? Is that what you're telling me? That's what you're telling me? I gotta do this whole fucking thing again. My penis? Gone. No more penis. It can't get hard anymore. Because it's not there. It's literally gone. But, because I love you, okay? And I'm talking to you, my lads and my laddesses out there, okay? Everyone, I love you motherfuckers, all right? And I'm not saying that because I'm pissed off drunk. I'm not saying that because I got piss in my mouth. No, I'm saying that because I fucking mean it. I love you motherfuckers. This game was suggested to me by someone who watches this channel. The thought of that makes my dick reappear. Okay? And it's off again. Alright? Fuck Viagra. Am I making any sense? No. The point is, I love you. And because I love you, on my off time, before the next episode, I'm going to go through this bitch again. And I'm going to beat this fucking part again. Okay? Because if I didn't love you, I wouldn't do this shit for you. But I'm doing this shit for you because I love you. Okay? Alright then. Just so we're clear. Like, I'm doing it for me because I want to complete the game. But I'm doing it for you too. Because I love you motherfuckers, okay? But that is where we're going to leave it for today's episode. Because my heart is going to give out. No mas, right? So that's no bueno. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Little sisters in this level. Three of them. I saved them. I literally saved them. Okay. That's not the point. I gotta stop, or I'm like actually gonna have an aneurysm. But anyway, thank you all so much for tuning in. I greatly, greatly appreciate all of you. And another big, big thank you for pushing that last video far, alone sales over 100 views. Now, the reason I, like, in my mind, I separate
that video from the TikTok Facebook video is because... Whoa! Is because... the TikTok Facebook video was a bit of an offbeat video. Something that I saw that made me angry and I made a video about it. And it just so happened to get in the motherfucking four... Oh my god. The four digit numbers, right? Got over like 1,200 views. That's fucking crazy. But this is more along the style that is average, like just playing video games, having a good ass time. So thank you all very much for pushing that for over 100 views. It's the first three digit video I've ever had on this channel, excluding the TikTok video. So a million times, thank you so much. Y'all mean the absolute world to me. I'm gonna try to keep the outro from going for too long, but I had to throw that in there. Thank you all very much. That shit makes my day. Even if it's bots, it don't matter. I'm getting recognized by someone's fucking algorithm that's tossing me views. You know what I'm saying? So, either way, thank you all very much for tuning in. I greatly appreciate it. I love all of you. And please be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. All right? I love seeing the family grow. Going to bring more people into this huddle so you can hear me complain about shit. On top of that, please be sure to tune in tomorrow. If you can, tune in tomorrow, Saturday, 10 a.m. U.S. Eastern Time. I'm going to be streaming Assassin's Creed again. I know I've been streaming that a lot, but it's because we neglected it for a long time. And, like, every time I go to Jonah with this, he's like, where are you at? And I'm like, I'm at this point in the story. And he's like, bruh, you're fucking behind. And I'm like, yeah, I know. But anyway, at some point, mark my words, over the next few weeks, we're going to get in a fatty. You know what I'm saying? Like a 12-hour stream. But I digress. To make sure to tune in 10 a.m. U.S. Eastern Time to the Assassin's Creed live stream if you can. If you can't, then I will be here, and I will see you all for the next episode of Far Alone Sales on Tuesday. Please be sure to have a fantastic weekend. Make sure you eat a lot of food, drink a lot of water. Make sure to stay happy and stay healthy, and I will see you all when I see you. Bye-bye, everybody.